Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Divinity. We were in Hyperheim before, but we were just selling some shit, and then Midora wants to talk, so I guess we're going to talk.
I don't mean to make trouble where there ain't any, comrade, but in my years of hunting source, I learned that anyone so eager to climb into your lap after a moment's meeting is hiding something they hope you won't discover. I'm not saying this Lauren's character is involved in sorcery, but it wouldn't exactly surprise me a lick to find out he knows more than he's letting on.
Your paranoia becomes increasingly tiresome by the day, Midora.
Oh, Midora must be going mad, mustn't she? Tie her up and cart her away. Straight to the loony bin, post-haste, the paranoid old fool. I never once acted outside of my best judgment, comrade. I've made my share of mistakes from the trifling to the grave. But I promise you this. I'd rather be overly suspicious all day, every day, than let a single piece of evidence slip through my notice.
Who the hell is Lawrence, by the way?
He's the dude in the office.
Okay, that's what she wanted to know. She wanted to know about his quest line. It's time to find out what you're up to. What are you talking to that guy for? Man-at-arms shit?
Yep.
Alright.
And you wanted some of these over here?
No, actually I don't want any, but I think... I can't even get it anyways. I'd have to invest more into witchcraft, which I'm not willing to do at the moment. So let's link up and let's go to back to Hyperheim where we left off last time. Are you fucking wounded, by the way?
I'm always wounded.
Well, so is Joanne, but I equipped him with better armor. Alright, are you done?
Pretty much, yep. Right. I'm just gonna give this stuff to Midora.
No, you're not. Should try to figure out where to go. Castle entrance, there we go. Alright, so we wished for the blizzard to go away last episode, so you can clearly see it's not here anymore. What you're actually watching is distortions in the video quality, so you should probably kick that up to at least 720p.
At the very least, you know. For that true... are you still seeing it? Just, you know, download more RAM.
And see an eye doctor at the same time. Alright, so we have one last place to explore. We've actually done everything here. I actually like how on the map it shows, like, the gold room. Like, full of gold.
Yeah. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Anyways, we have not been to the Elemental Forge, which is where we have to take the One Ring. I mean, the staff of... whatever the fuck.
Chill.
And we have to destroy everything. Let me save it before Midora leaves the party.
What the hell? Don't look at me. Don't look at Midora.
Wow. Things you do to Midora.
She slipped on a single pool of blood, alright?
It's frozen blood, too.
What is going on?
Oh, nice job.
Oh. What the fuck going on here? Oh, they're all our enemies. I think the ice elementals are winning. Alright, I'm done here. Disco leaves. Oh, I'm done too.
Fire elemental frozen. Can't see. Oh, the elemental.
Okay, we're getting experience with this.
Yeah, we earned it.
Earned it. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, totally wrong thing to do. Fuck, you know what?
Nice tactical retreat, coward.
I needed that.
Tactical fries. Alright. It was an accident. Sorry.
Man, just the tactical spaghetti would be much better.
Oh, well, I don't have spaghetti. I need to learn how to make that.
Oh, spaghetti. Spaghetti.
I like how Joe had joined me when I did the tactical retreat.
He's a fucking pussy. God damn, this fucking ricochet range. It's terrible. I'm playing awful right now. Where the... Oh, God damn it.
We will never be MLG Divinity players.
Die. Get wrecked.
Keep going.
Hey,
you should have gotten the front one further away. Midora didn't
Fuck that. Fuck you, you're the boss of me.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm just gonna cheer for us, and then I'm gonna...
Summon Nick?
Do nothing.
summoned it.
No, I don't have action points for that.
Why is it every time you fucking play a melee character, you're fucking awful with them? Come on.
Would you want me to charge in and die? Like you?
When I used Midori, she was useful. Oh, haste.
That's my kind of fire elemental.
I was gonna do thunder jump to this guy, but...
Now that he's burning and close, it's not worth.
I'll just fucking hit him.
How's that upgrade coming?
Which upgrade?
So what, you're gonna go for the thing with the dual wielding, because we get like the... It's like when you get to, how close are you to the dual wielding, like it goes to free AP?
Oh.
Sorry, I'm a tongue twister today, right?
Two levels, at least. It actually is a big deal, so I think I'm gonna go for that. I didn't actually think it'd be this close, you know. I don't think it was that achieved. That guy's so fucking far. Yeah, he's like all the way over here in like another time zone. He hasted himself, he has like no health. Just slip on the ice. Just slip on the ice, you know you want
yeah,
to.
Yeah, you know, I should just embrace eternity, you know? I like how he went backwards for that, like, why? Why did you do that?
The dog has it.
Get him, boy! Get him, aww, boy!
Yeah. I should have navigated around this thing better. How long is he stunned for? 2 turns?
Time to slip and slide!
Please! It's unbearable!
Put up the door.
Oh, you're in range!
What's her catchphrase? Something dugong? Like, what the fuck does she always say? I forget.
Something dugong? What?
Dugong, yeah, that's her fucking catchphrase. Oh, you're still on the ground there.
I got LAPD'd by the ground.
LAPD'd by the ground.
It's very embarrassing. Don't tell my friends about it.
There's fucking metal scraps here. And the dog died. Of old age, don't worry, it's a happy moment. I think.
You're gonna die temporarily, you'll be back. Greater numbers too.
I'm gonna go over here and activate this waypoint.
I'm gonna go over here and get this fucking quest bullshit to teleport to me. God fucking damn it! I wanna get off the Iceland. I wanna get off Mr. Bones' wild ride.
You know, but Midori can help you up, right?
What good would it do? I'm just gonna slip again. No. I'm going to the quest. You can't stop me.
You need bodybuilding.
Don't tell me I get swole, piece of shit.
That's the only solution, is to get swole.
Unless the quest. You clear this bullshit. There's a chest and some ice. There's probably a dude in there somewhere. Yeah. Hiding in the pixels.
It's Edzaga Zagar. Hey, what's up? Oh, this guy's mad at us. I think we're surrounded.
He's talking to me.
Oh, is it? Asinine heat sack. Infect his hog's carcass. You'd set this rat free, would you? Unleash the... I'm not fucking pronouncing this shit. Upon Hyberheim anew and retreat back to your teeming swamp.
What was the prisoner's crime? This is the quest for the rune that we just kind of broke into.
Well,
I think it's the ring we already stole.
The king blamed his longtime rival for the theft, and a terrible war ensued. A war that decimated Hyberheim in landscape, population, and spirit. Meanwhile, the rot-hearted Anziger hid his crime and allowed the war to rage in the name of saving his own slimy yellow belly. Has he come forward? Thousands of lives would have certainly been spared. When the truth came out at last, it was too late to reverse what damage had been done. But not too late to enact the highest price upon the arch being set. An eternity of ice.
Here's what I'm going to do. Continue.
Oh. He might help us into the king's treasure room.
You know, given that we've already been in there, I'm gonna side with the guards on this one.
The coward deserves every second of his confinement. We ought to leave him to the guards.
Indeed. I wouldn't have set foot near that ice crystal if I knew the sort of monster it contained.
Vindictive.
Such matters meant more than a single snowflake in this blizzard. Stand aside, sweatbag! We've got to undo your idiotic mistakes.
So this... Oh, okay.
Wait, they're on our side?
Yeah, alright.
But what does vindictive even do? Forgiving, I see. Immune to cursed. We became more chance to attack on opportunity. We should have done it.
I've got enough forgiving to take that hit.
I got anything.
Oh god, this poor guy!
He's muted.
Can't silence him. His glory lasts forever.
What? Oh, I healed him.
Whose side are you on, Yen?
Apparently not the right side.
If you're a techie, well, go fuck yourself. Goodbye, Snowman.
We should have sided with him.
Oh my god. Helmet.
Knockdown failed. Alright. Oh, yeah, what? Did you get good things from that?
So I just walk carefully around the ice. Alright, Mike, just for you. Actually, I need to identify this first. How much terrible. Shields. Where's the fucking axe I picked up? God damn it. My inventory is so fucked right now. What are you doing?
Everything.
Nothing. I have a smelly scar. So fast. Would you please not? Would you kindly? What? I can't find this item! Oh, there it is.
I basically gave him a lucky... I made a belt out of a lucky rabbit's paw. Or something. It gives a plus one to lucky charm or whatever.
Oh, all my lucky charms. Put it in the bag. Put it on. Alright, I forget if I have it. God, I have something else for lucky charm as well.
Praise to all that is holy.
Stop buffing me!
I'm
Stop!
Bored.
Stop it! You did this! You did this, Mike!
All the buffs. Oh my god. So many
was
fucking
it worth
buffs.
It?
Was it? Did you even fucking proc? Did you even proc?
Alright, I'll catch up when I'm finished fucking putting my clothes back on.
Apparently he offended fire and earth. I talked to this guy.
So, you have tracked me down, have you? The last hour of Act 6 strikes. He is to be undone by the devils that call themselves Immaculates. Immaculate, even though they are so very violently flawed of mind and soul. Go on, do it. I have no fight left in me.
I'm not an Immaculate, Sir Imp, and I have no intention of killing you.
You're not. Could it be? I finally need some sanity in this twisted realm of fairy. By all means, let us talk then, and behave like civilized beings.
What happened to you?
Things of nightmare, human. They came here, your kind, because they were promised a special stone by the king of this land. We served him loyally, our sovereign, the great Boreas. But he betrayed us. We were surrendered to the Immaculates so that they could slaughter us and fuel the stone with our blood. For what unholy purpose, I do not know. Some of us rebelled and ran. Of course we did. But they've been tracking us through the storm. We were able to fight off and even kill a couple of our pursuers. But now, I fear I am the last one left.
Tell me about Hyberheim.
You should have seen this land before Boreas seized power. Each and every season passed with utmost splendor. But now, there is only winter and snowstorms. The very elements have lost their minds, have come to life in terrible forms to battle one another. The land of Faerie, where fairies dwell no more.
Can you tell me about your kind and your link to King Boreas?
You must know that we imps have wandered many a world after our escape from demon overlords in the frightful dimension of Nemesis centuries ago. After long and arduous travels through untold earths, some of us ended up here in the land of Faerie. Boreas, not yet king at the time, welcomed us because he had heard of our reputation as master builders. So we built him his fortress and his prison, riddled them with the traps and trickery he desired, and in return, we were given a new home. But we mistook his ambition for kindness. In blood did we pay for our gullibility.
From the looks of it, you've had some trouble with elementals too.
So I have. The fates must be conspiring against me. We barely managed to escape the knives of the Immaculates, only to be waylaid by elementals gone haywire. Luckily, they seemed to be as bent on one another's destruction as they were on ours. But the fact remains, I am the only one alive to tell the tale. It's all King Boreas is doing. It must be. He is the one who unleashed this storm, and he is the one behind all this elemental madness.
Tell me about the special stone you mentioned. We already know about it. We got it, but whatever.
I thought it was naught but a pretty jewel, said to have fallen from the sky. But when they poured blood over it, the stone seemed to soak it up with a greedy thirst indeed. It's like it became alive. It teemed with energy, like looking into the eye of a dragon. She smiled her wicked smile, the leader of the Immaculates. That woman is truly evil. She delights in slaughter and rivers of blood.
I have Boreas's elemental staff, and I need to destroy it, hoping you know how.
You have the staff! But that means you must have killed Boreas! Just what that fat snow cone had coming to him. You want to destroy it, you say? Free the elementals inside, yes? It is rather simple, really. That which was made in the elemental forge can be destroyed in the elemental forge. That is where you should go.
Tell me about the elemental forge.
It is located in the fire temple, where my poor brethren were massacred, and the very place where we imps created many of the traps that litter this realm. Perhaps you met with some of our handiwork, the rats and the roosters. Inventive creations, wouldn't you agree?
I take my leave. All right. Let's go to the fires of Mordor.
Mike, check your inventory.
Chill.
You got a Codex of Personal
God,
Thought.
Protect me from the
it's a permanent boost, but less perception. Like, I give a fuck. Yeah, let's do that.
Welcome.
Yeah, thank you. I have soap here, too. Why'd you give me the imp maintenance diary?
Because I found it on the ground.
Okay.
That's why.
I thought I already had that.
It's probably just another one.
Okay. I guess you should give it back to me so I can have a look at it. Give it over to me then. There's a fight going on. We need to join this fight.
Right, yeah, alright.
Because we want experience. What the fuck? You want us? We're on your side.
Damn, elementals. We're prick.
He's blessed.
This guy's played XCOM. He's just believing that the enemy will miss. Oh, rip.
Alright, I'm pretty sure that.
Oh my fuck! What the fuck is that?
He used. No fucking idea.
Whatever it was, you used to learn that spell. It was amazing.
He used Wildfire, I think.
No, that guy just used Wildfire himself. Like a prick. There's an F elemental corpse there. Can I blow that up?
Hellfire. Just... I'm trying to figure out what the fuck he used.
I just want to use my abilities, man.
Go ahead. Use Fireball. We have Fireball. Don't know.
Can I please blow up that cult? Nope. Motherfucker. Fine, eat shit.
Warm as dragon's breath.
Dunned. The fuck? Oh, I used the wrong ability. Dude, I forget what kind of elemental these guys are half the time, okay?
I wonder which elemental this kind is. I think he's a water elemental, Mike.
Sorry, that's what I tried to use. I'm trying to heal myself, but I don't think I'm going to be able to.
Maybe if I tell you he's a water elemental, you'll try and cast water on him.
Okay, I can't fucking heal myself. I think I'm dead.
Riffin' piss.
Midora, save the day.
Nah, Midora might be able to do this.
She has to save it.
Charge in. Sit on fire. That's all part of the strategy. It motivates her. And just get on the ground, sir.
Yay. Nobody has
You're
to
welcome.
Die today. If I don't heal him. I think I've already done enough of that.
Well, at least you healed him with, like, full health, right?
His hitbox is, like, in a weird place. Yeah. Oh, now he's frozen, so. One of my wands is a fire wand, so I shouldn't attack them. What kind of attack does he have? Water damage. Alright. Fuck, this is so weird. Okay, look at his hitbox when you fucking get the chance.
Will do.
Look
at nice!
Yeah.
How are you talking about? You're just bad. No, don't.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It's fine. I'll just use an arrow that can't miss.
Your grave opens to
fucking burning failed on me.
Oh, so much loot, but it's on fire. Fire won't stop me. Ow. Ow.
Sounds like
fuck,
you need
fire
to stop
me.
It's
been a while.
Your own healing. Divinity drives you drinking.
Wait, there's another fight to the south. Yeah, there's another fight to the south. We're gonna do that.
Yep. You know, on a related yet unrelated note, did you ever see our Doom thing? Did you ever go back and watch it?
Doom thing?
Or when we played Doom together with Wiki.
Yeah, when you asked me where did my accent go?
Yeah.
I just fucking, like, you could just
Dude,
hear my heart breaking.
I watched it again, like, some of it. It's so cringy now, holy shit. We were just fucking, like... I can't... What the hell? I can't hit anything here.
You're fucking good, kiddo.
They move up slightly.
What do you want from me?
Where are you, even? Oh, you're the one over there. Okay, use your teleporting pyramid. Aw.
No, it wouldn't be worth it. It took 5 moves to use teleport, it takes 6. It's not worth
it. Anyways, when we played Doom, it was like the most fucking cringiest shit what we were talking about half the time. We were being like sarcastic as shit in these like literal like what was it? In these like weird voices. I don't know how many years ago it was when we did that. But everybody I know likes that Doom one and I'm like, oh okay. So one day I decided recently to start it up, I'm like, wow, this is pretty cringy shit actually. I wish we weren't doing that the entire time. You have to listen to it. We were loud and obnoxious as shit, and I don't think we ever do that. Like, we laugh and giggle at stuff, but, like, that was, like, on a whole new level.
I'm sorry.
I felt honestly really bad.
Well, you'll feel worse after this one.
Why?
I don't know. But you felt worse after Skyrim, didn't you?
Skyrim was awful. Goddamn, don't remind me of that.
It's still on your channel. It's doing your channel still.
Fuck, I can't see anything here.
When are you gonna finish Oblivion?
Okay, I can't.
No, Mike, there are elementals. Don't.
I know. I'm not fucking using it. I'm just. I was thinking about it.
Sure you weren't, Mike. Sure you weren't.
I want to get into position, but I realize that I fucking make them both have more damage.
Fucking nice cover. You fucking. Dude, I see the sparks.
Dude, I can't fucking do anything here. This shit sucks. Fine, I'm just gonna do this, which is gonna do absolutely no damage. It just makes them warm. It just makes them warm. Dude, what am I supposed to do?
Summon spider?
I didn't have enough fucking shit for the
Nice!
Dude, I don't like you judging me. Fucking hell. You know what? You know what? I give up. I just give up, dude.
Stop that.
Fuck you.
Hey, you, what you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do?
The thing kept telling me I was able to do it, and I wasn't able to do it.
So, you know that I made sure I get everyone in this. Yeah! What?
It didn't even hit me! You've completely failed, and John's about to die.
I didn't fail, I set your head on fire!
Oh. You said everyone, but I wasn't hit by it. Oh no, I was hit by it. And your head was set on fire, okay.
Get shit on, kiddo.
Don't
Hail
care.
Britannia and what?
Nah, it fucking doesn't work. God damn it. Fucking gun.
No, no. Why'd your character turn to look at the party when you did that? That's where I was like, no, no.
Are you impressed with me, senpai?
You can do with a cold drink?
Yeah.
Your hand, please.
Why is his armor fucking armored? Like, damaged. Oh, apparently his helm is damaged. He's heating up.
The helm he's had since level 2?
No. I think. No, it's your hat. It's your hat.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
He gave me the antler hat.
Yeah.
I'll just repair it all.
Why don't we just go stand in that?
So might as well repair a bunch of shit while we're at it. Does your things need
don't
repair?
Don't slip on the ice! Nah, it's good.
Anyways, yeah, so back when we did that Doom thing, that was so fucking... We were such memers, holy shit.
Haven't we always been memers?
I mean, but that was like a different level. Like, it was like literally like some PewDiePie level shit, and I was like, oh my god, I can't believe we did this. I actually hate it.
You hate it? You're gonna take it down?
Basically, like, we'd be like in the middle of like, I don't know, like doing something, and we'd be like, Karen, I have the BFG, ho ho. And you'd be like, why, there's no railguns in this game, ho ho. And I'm like, oh my fucking god. And that wasn't exactly what we said, but I don't remember.
Well, I'm not wrong. There were no railguns in that game.
If you watch it for 30 seconds, you'll know what I was talking about.
All I remember from that is just you being a dick.
Yeah, that was the best part.
I'm still upset about that fucking accent comment. Piece of shit.
Accent? Oh, that one, yeah. You said accent.
Your pat for this?
You said accent, like, fuck.
Yeah, I have a speech impediment. Thanks, Mike, for pointing that out.
So do I.
So does fucking everyone. God.
From the tingling in my fingers to the twitching of your...
Sure you want
to
be there?
Of course I do. Fuck, this, that did nothing.
They're all immune to burning, because they've all got... God, I wish you'd fucking read.
Oh, fire immunity?
Oh,
I didn't read that. Oh, and then I summoned this thing.
Oh my god!
Where's the fucking ward for this? How are they getting fire immunity? Where are they getting fire immunity from? I don't understand.
Maybe the body's on fire? Where's my fucking mouse gun? There it is. Yeah, look at the wolf guy in the middle. He has the fire immunity aura. He's the source of it.
Oh, my God. Oh, there he is. Okay. Yo, can you, like, do, like, a CC arrow in the middle of that?
Yes. I was gonna do that.
Can you bail me out of my fuck-ups? Thanks.
Yep. Planning on it. I'll run right up so I'm in good range.
Do, like, a fucking...
Don't slip on bug. The blood.
You'll find a way.
Well, I'll find a way.
At least I didn't explode.
Fucking... Whoa, there. I'm not gonna be able to catch everyone in this.
That's
I can shoot you. I might be able to get everyone.
Yeah, whatever.
I can get fucking five of them. And if the dog cries or run into you, you'll get... Yeah, let's fucking do it. Yeah.
I wasn't even stunned. Oh, no, I was stunned. No.
Not the dog. Oh, yeah. Good dog.
Sorry, I should read things before I do actions.
Yes, you should.
For some reason, I didn't think this was a boss fight or anything significant. I just like, oh, it's just a bunch of guys we have to kill. I didn't quite think it through.
Say that again. I didn't learn this.
Dude, can you get, like, can you get like thunder jump or something in Medora? Like, just get one point in like the lightning stuff. Because I do that all the time. I lightning jump into groups. I'm wondering why you don't do that. Yeah, you
can go get it.
Yeah. Dude, just do like one level of that shit. It's like, it's fucking ridiculously great. Like, just for positioning. But that's what your other thing's for, but she's like all the way fucking back here.
Yeah, it's fucking, I can't help that you started the fight.
Yes, you can.
Just calm the fuck down.
It's
I'm
called teleporter pyramids.
And I don't need to, like, it's a really bad idea because it's really low fucking intelligence. That'd be terrible. But it's fine, I fucking have scrolls for this. And seeing as you've done this, I'll just, yep.
Yeah. Is she stunned now? Oh no, she can't get stunned, right?
No, she's immune to stun.
Oh good, now I'm frozen too.
Let it go.
Oh,
oh god. You okay?
It's fine, we're fine, don't worry.
It's gonna be one fucked up fight, I'll tell you that much.
I'm gonna cure stunning on myself though. With Joanne. Invisible? On the dog?
Invisible wolf! Oh god! The dog.
Yeah, I think we need to take out those mages first.
Oh, don't worry. Don't you worry.
Hey, this guy's gonna fuck you up. He did nothing.
Tried to cripple me. Can't cripple me.
Okay, it's Joanne's turn. Okay, you
why is Jahan half dead?
Why is he anything in this game? Alright, there you go. Cured of myself everything. And I can either summon the wolf or do some other shit, maybe.
Summon the wolf, we need more. This is, like, we need more bodies.
You can only do it, like, right in front of you. If the range of that
that's
is not
fine.
High.
I think that does help, because it... No, it doesn't do anything. Oh, but it protects me from bullshit.
Yeah.
Good see? Fucking
huh?
Dog.
Why did we skip...
Nice, nice.
Why did we skip our turn? I don't understand.
Something toxic.
Oh, shit. Dude, I need healing.
I think you're dead.
No, Medora gets a turn. And you get a turn, too. First aid me, my ass. Dude, first aid me.
If you're in range, I'll do it, but otherwise I've got other things to do. You are... Not in range.
You motherfucker.
Hang on, I'll have to do something else. I think I might have a regeneration scroll on me.
You might as well get Medora to do her, like, little buff thing, then.
I do have a regeneration scroll. It's the best I can do for you. You're just in range of it.
What is fucking Medora's range? Holy shit. Oh, sorry, your range for first aid.
I can hit Medora, but not you. It's like 10 meters much. Or something.
Okay.
It's
weird. Like
yep, it's 10 meter range.
Right,
you're 12 meters out.
Alright, just do it for me then.
Best I can do for you.
Alright.
It's not much, but it's better than nothing, I guess.
Better than dying.
Alright, I think I just need to use more CC arrows. I don't think I have any room for abilities here.
Okay.
I think it's more static cloud. That's what I can do. I'm kind of covered in dudes.
Yes.
I could smoke screen you.
Whatever you want. Whatever.
Who's
best.
Going next? That guy's stunned. That guy's not stunned. That guy is not stunned. That guy's stunned. This will catch those guys. If I aim it like that, you won't get caught in it, I hope. Fucking... God damn it! Intrude!
Where the fuck is the sentinel? I was caught in it, by the way. Ah, now I'm frozen.
No, you weren't.
Oh, no,
you were caught in it, but you think you were caught in it, but you resisted.
Holy shit, the fucking fire.
Oh my god.
I'm overheating here!
Alright, you know what to do.
I know exactly what to do. You want me to actually just buff?
Nah, just fucking spin, dude. What the fuck are you doing?
I got a better idea. Well, I guess I'll spin first. Oh my god, that's a pretty good spin, actually.
Exactly. That did, like, nothing.
Well, it did a lot of damage to everyone. Alright, I'm gonna fucking bail you out.
Taunted? Oh.
I got the taunt skill book.
Oh, yeah.
And, pray she lives.
Oh, my dog is here.
The dog. I would have liked to have inspired, but I couldn't. But we need to take out the Wolfmaster who's doing the fire immunity aura.
Yeah, probably. But he's like up there somewhere, I think. Yeah.
Because he's allowing them to just spam fire abilities like this to know, like, I'm just, they're not getting anything from it. Any negatives, I mean.
Let me have a look here. You want me to do
this,
like a...
This might be a fight for large health potions. Just saying.
No, we can't use those. Are you kidding?
We've got to save for boss fights, right?
Don't be crazy. I have an ability to freeze someone. Let's see who I can freeze. Guy's stunned. The duelist maybe...
Maybe the enchanter that's close to us, because, like, yeah.
He's standing in fire, though. Is that going to get rid of his freeze?
Well, he's already chilled. Fine. Okay, good. Because he's also not taunted, so he's not. He's gonna ignore Medora. Speaking of, when it gets to your turn, I think.
I'm gonna try and summon something.
If you could summon something and heal Medora, maybe, because she's gonna take a lot of damage, because.
Okay,
actually,
I can't.
Everything's stunned.
I need to heal myself, too. I have poison on me.
Oh, you're right. Alright, heal yourself. It's fine. I'll just... Because everything's stunned. It's not a big deal, actually. And Medora has a lot of health.
Target is blocked.
Try to summon it into the static cloud. That'd be bad.
Yeah, well, it's wanting me to do that. Actually, I can do it right over here. There we go. That's the best I could do. I don't know why... because of the... I can't see target. Because I'm in a smoke cloud. What does Taunted even do? Says, prefer attacking Medora.
Yep. That's why I used it, because you're in so fucking low health, it could just gives him a better chance that you'll live.
Bleeding
no,
tail.
The dog!
Warm as dragon's breath!
He's fine.
Oh, baby. This is too good to pass up. Like, is there anything you see seeing? No, I got a better idea. I should resist the urge. I should do this. Kill the fucking Wolfmaster. Well, it's a start.
He's got a lot of HP.
And fast track so I get more speed next turn. Alright, so this turn I can...
Just dash away maybe or something.
No, I got a better idea. I want to kill this Wolfmaster still. Because it allows you to use your fire abilities and it means that like they're all suddenly vulnerable to fire.
Yep.
So I think I gotta kill this fucker. That's my priority right now. So I think I'll do that, and then I'll make sure he's fucking dead. No, I can't do that. Alright. Better idea. I'll buff. I thought ahead. I can't do that because Maduro will fucking die.
Back on my feet again.
Be good now.
Oh, even Joan was encouraged.
Yep. All it's right. Got one good range.
Let's see.
So I think if you can finish off the Wolfmaster, you should.
It's not finishing him off. Okay.
Alright. Good.
Now none of them have that thing in anymore.
And now that dog is burning. Because they're all standing in fire, because they're all fucking idiots.
I'll give you a damage buff.
Thanks. I think you should just attack the guy who's closest, because if you move the dog, he's gonna die.
Pretty much. I was thinking the same thing, to be honest.
Not bad damage, considering everything.
Alright, let's see here. I can do a nice, giant fireball right up this guy's asshole. Or actually, you know what? I got a better idea.
You thinking of tornadoing?
No, of course not.
Alright, just taking a show.
Icicle of torment.
Because that will make it so that they'll slip on the ice, although there's no ice there for some reason. Maybe there's patches there, I don't know. That's what I was hoping for, to watch them slip on it.
I think it first the blood.
Fuck off, White Wolf.
Alright. I think now it's party time.
I can heal you soon, though. Oh, you're gonna use that ability.
So I think I need to make this better. I could ricochet, but man, I want to use this ability. Oh,
fucking
baby.
Hell. Baby! Guy took a shit ton of damage.
That's just so much fun! Right, let's save my points. What's with Doris turn to wreck shit? Alright, who's gonna be a pain in the dick? I think this Stone Weaver's gonna be a pain in the dick. Let's. Oh, I can battering run now. Yeah. And get two of these. Fucking nice.
There you go.
Alright, and I think I'm gonna try and knock down the priest. Damn. Whoop, that's right. Oh my god, it's so good! Mike!
Oh fuck.
That.
Actually, we're all. None of us are stunned. The fuck?
Mike, I fucking love this build there for Maduro. Anyone who touches it gets a chance of being frozen and stunned. That's so fucking good with Taunt. Like, imagine him fighting the fucking dogs with the old.
Oh, I accidentally set her on fire.
Rip.
Whatever.
Like, imagine the fight with all the fucking white wolves that chase you down.
Oh, yeah.
Where, like, they have multiple attacks and shit. Like, they just bite Maduro once and frozen or stunned. It's just like, well, what are you gonna do now?
How did she heal up, by the way? Did you use a potion?
Yeah, I used a large potion.
Okay. Like, no, we need those!
Yeah, you're gonna be an ass about it? I'll sell them.
You know what?
Did you stop friendly firing, Maduro?
That's
okay. She taunted the enemy, not you.
You made me do this.
I mean, I guess, like, it doesn't matter if she hates Yahan, so whatever.
I don't think she hates it during friendly fire during fights, though. Because her attitude isn't actually changing right now. It's only when it's outside of fights. How long does that wolf have?
He has a turn left, and he's got enough health to not die. I mean, he's actually taking damage right now, so it's fine.
That guy came back up.
See, I'm glad you jumped into that fight and then fucking wasted a whole bunch of shit.
Oh, yeah.
Made it interesting, you know? I appreciate that.
That's me, always making challenge out of fucking situations.
It's heating up.
You might want to deal with the guy next to you eventually, but you don't have to right now.
I want to use this. Sadly, there were no corpses.
We know that friendly fire is them.
I can corpse explode the fire elemental?
I mean, I guess so.
Huh. Well, I only have two options for corpse explode, and it's not great.
Honestly,
I wanna use corpse explode in a fight. That's all I want.
Honestly, both of us, like, we have two characters that are supposed to run in the middle, including your summons, you know? It's not really a great ability to begin with.
It's alright.
Yeah.
I mean, Wes, I like the idea, and it's fucking just whatever. Alright, go!
Man, Ricochet actually hit something. Oh boy.
Why'd it hit something over there? What's over there?
Another wolf. Oh, that was the invisible
one. Wolf has
been
stunned the entire fight?
No, and he was invisible, actually, remember?
All right! Fucking, yeah. I meant to do that. Dog, you can't just do that.
Calculated.
Dog, what are you doing? Dog, please! Dog!
Ooh. He went to the fucking fire.
Fucking wolf diss. All right, let's smack. And smack. To plan duelist. Oh god, grenade!
That's a fear.
Ooh,
one.
Spooky! Spooky!
Spooky grenade.
They say you feared the dog, no!
As good as a new penny!
Mike, the dog's afraid, it's petrified.
Well.
No,
live.
Mike, the dog's gonna die, he's gonna run!
I think he had it coming.
Quick, cast rain!
That's gonna freeze us. That's a terrible idea. Can I cure fear? No, just petrified.
I'm gonna sleep the dog.
It's time came. Nothing we can do to save him.
I like how this guy has, like, just been by my range the entire time, and just, I've not shot him once.
I unfrozen.
Yeah. Good job.
It doesn't matter, I fucking have a ton of abilities. There you go, he's stunned again. I couldn't finish him off, though.
It's fine, we'll take him back to base.
Just slow the dog, because that's all the AP points I have left.
These flames bite deep!
Yeah, you're fine.
Corpse explode! No, I really shouldn't.
Medora's gonna leave again. You know what she feels about blowing up the MDM.
Medora's gonna laugh at me! What is the range of this? I'm reading this very carefully now. Wait, can fork up to 6 times? What? I'm almost dead. Alright, no fucking around.
Critical hit.
I mean, I was gonna fuck around, like, use the corpse plug near me, see what damage it does, but nah. Yeah, just put out that fire.
No, Midor.
That's what I was waiting for!
Crippled. There's more health potions here. Dude, there's- okay, nice. By the way, there's at least two large health potions on the ground right now, by the way. Two mediums equals a large.
Yeah, I know. You have to fucking brag about it. Why are you just save against burning so many times?
Yeah. Cause bodybuilding, dude.
Fucking, alright, I'm tired of being on this fucking flaming ground.
Getting too cold to concentrate.
Alright, you take the rest of it, I guess.
Oh man, snow boots. Yeah.
You know what? I should end the episode off here, so that's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time we'll continue. Bye.
Bye.